llevo agua sagrada y voy a bendecir mi lugar.
You know what we see here? It's like, it's a collective prayer. Some of the kids are making the little eyes of God to put in the ground. The women are handing out the salt for the blessings. The men are going around doing the feathers and the heads and the cleansings. And it's a communal prayer. It's the whole tribe coming together to pray, spending all their energy to give back to Pachamama, to the earth, to bless, to cleanse, and to honor the gift of life.
Timba, timba, oh, and